for Seattle. 60 seconds left in this power play.
Yep, another power play.
Dickinson, Schwartz, to settle it down, Johansson. Pass never got through. Hurried.
Yeah, we got a great coach here. We got Dave Haxall. He coached the Flyers. Yeah, I know he led into the playoffs.
Everly, Giordano. Here it comes out in front off a body. Great play by Yolevi. He'll get it out.
No goal so far, but you've seen a lot of good things in this first minute and a half of the power play.
Jared McCann coming back. 30 seconds left in this power play. 5:40.
Your Seattle Kraken on the power play.
Aiden Fleury, second crack at it. The Vancouver Killers in position through the middle now. Fleury sends it by Martin. Geeky took the wall away. Here's Chalosky. Point to point with Hayden Fleury. Dennis Chalosky advancing. Geeky with a shot. He scores!
What a shot!
Morgan the magician throws a stick. That's a dandy. The young man is two and the Kraken are up by a deuce.
He's having himself.
Look at the majority of the crowd. They got Kraken shirts on. That's awesome.
Right now, the first preseason game of the year. He takes this puck from Chalosky, but he is head up looking to shoot right away. That is the key. If he takes his time and waits, then the defenseman can get into the lane. The stick can get.
You know, one thing I want, hopefully I can get one soon, a freaking Kraken beanie. That's what I want. And I want a Kraken jersey. Hoping somebody loves me enough for Christmas, give me that stuff.
In a building where he's very familiar.
Yep, Spokane Memorial Veterans Arena.
Chalosky moves in, throws on the brakes on Brock Besser. Tanev this way for Larson. The tough pass to handle now. Niels Höglander. A lead pass for.
Sound like the goal horn they got there. Sound like the Sharks goal horn. They used to have a kind of a cheesy goal horn, kind of like. Their goal horn back then was kind of like the Nordiques kind of goal horn.
Now Tanev. We'll start a breakout with Adam Larson. Out to center ice, Riley Sheahan. Throws it across in full flight. It's Tanev. He'll cut. Good stick check by Brad Hunt. He'll settle it down.
So beautiful. They're thinking like, oh, you mean that's the Kraken's goal horn? No. We already know what the Kraken's goal horn is going to be. I mean, it's been finalized months ago. Morgan Geeky.
Two power play goals for Seattle.
Cholisky Bastien.
Lays it along. At the point. Soucy drops it back out to dead center. Carson Soucy now gets a third opportunity with it. Paired on defense with Hayden Fleury. Soucy takes a peek up ice. It's by Rempel.
Man, that's going to be fun to season two. Like, especially when the Kraken travel the road and they go to play the Hurricanes or the Lightning. Or they go to the Garden. Oh, the Islanders are in a new rink. They don't play NASA anymore.
Seattle with a two-goal lead late. Oleksiak, Schwartz, a circle away from DiGiuseppe, and now Mark Giordano retreats in his own zone. The Kraken hinge back out.
Oh, Kraken in the Pacific Division now.
Spencer Martin.
That moves the Coyotes to the Central.
Back out to center ice.
Pacific Division contains, let's see here. You got the Ducks, Kings, and Sharks. Golden Knights. You got the Kraken, Canucks. I think the Oilers are on that as well. Oh, and the Flames, I think.
As we follow this journey in preseason, two home games left in Everett and Kent.
Yep.
I understand tickets are still available for the game.
Yep. Angel Winds Arena.
Everly.
And the other one in Kent, Showwear Center.
Martin stays put in goal for now. The Kraken roll a change. Here's Ryan Donato. A shoot in all the way around for Geeky, who scored twice. Donskoy follows him up. We go to the corner. Burrows is on him. Out of the scrum. Dries is there for Vancouver. Pops out. Geeky. Plays it deep for Ryan Donato. Met there by Hunt. 2:20 left. Larson popping out. Geeky for the hat trick denied.
Yeah, get to the show where center. You have to take line 150 from Seattle and you can get there. Metro. Angel Winds one. You can get to Everett Station. I believe there's like four or five lines to get you there. 201, 202. A couple, there's like four lines of every trans would get you there. So you can go walk there. That's six blocks away. But it can be done.
McCracken up by two late. It's Spokane.